go to school. Wake up. Let's go to school. So we never retire. I'll never look my back. Pick up your shoes, pull up your socks and go. Let's go to school. So we never retire. I'll never look my back. Pick up your shoes, pull up your socks and go. I wake up in the morning, I wash up my face. I lift up my eyes and pray to the Father to guide on my way. I look into my future, just how I want to be. I can never be so sad, worried in my life. Ndi mugumu nino musingi, okusoma anti gwe musingi. Is the key to the future, everywhere I go. Let's go to school, so we never retire. I'll never look my back. Pick up your shoes, pull up your socks and go. Let's go to school, so we never retire. I'll never look my back. Pick up your shoes, pull up your socks and go. I wanna be a doctor when I grow up. Treat all my friends and the people at home. Teach them to love my mom. So go wasoba. Have a dream in your life, never give up. Clean your shoes, pack up your books, pick up your pen and go. Let's go to school, so we never retire. I'll never look my back. Pick up your shoes, pull up your socks and go. Let's go to school, so we never retire. I'll never look my back. Pick up your shoes, pull up your socks and go. Oturoto kumacha tunuma na yo inokutwelesa okelenkela ngoli muwanguzi nge munyikivu kati ngoba chiloto enkube nkuba na yengenda mumaso njagala buchenga ndio mukuba lodi hey nge mugumu nino musingi okusoma anti gwe musingi is the key to the future everywhere I go. Let's go to school so we never retire. I'll never look my back. Pick up your shoes, pull up your socks and go. Let's go to school so we never retire. I'll never look my back. Pick up your shoes, pull up your socks and go.
Welcome our lovely viewers. Now today is a very beautiful day and we are at the Siaya County and I am so glad to be here. We are visiting Ndere Boys Boarding Primary School.
Na nimetoka faist, najua jemi special. Mayolo tunai, there no question. When mama kayai, sufunga ules.
Today we are being welcomed by the principal Ndere Boys.
Welcome madam.
Thank you so much.
Ndere Boys Boarding.
Asante. Wow, it is indeed a great school. I just love everything, I love the view. Asante sana.
Karibu.
Now I just love how organized the school is. It is very clear that this is a school meant for art. I just love how the diagrams are. The moment you see these diagrams, it makes the school to have this, it gives a school a vibrant look, and this is the true definition of a splendid school.
Maisha! Black Market Records.
Zunguka, 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 itazunguka, ini
wako mana nitaumbuka umbuka 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 nitaumbuka yote kwa ajili yako
Kwanza kiwa kijaba ndo napewa kichance. Low but sure no kizito kona relax. Rusha mikono juni kama hujui kudance. Ah, toa kofia na mkono kulia pa. Panguza kiharabas notoe kijasho. Moonlight love kwa jua na mpango wa kando. Ndo kisianda maithana madhano.
Hey, mami ondoko, mami sipoko. Kakuna njoti tunachana na popcorn. Ongeza flow na dojo tumedonjo. Alisema ni fast time but yo ni uongo. Siki enyeji huyo dem ni mwitu. See through niliacha chuo ni pedi bitu. Bitu dani ya msitu iko na jitu. Please tu nimemada hariwa shukitu.
Mamio mio 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 ndoko. Mamio 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 ndoko. Mamio mio 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 ndoko. Sasi inadonjo wasi ni kumoto. Mamio mio 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 ndoko. Mamio 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 ndoko. Mamio mio 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 ndoko. Sasi inadonjo wasi ni kumoto.
Roundi za mtaan kapata mia khalifa. Mia katha mami mia kajipa. Pale kwa local kwa ile mbogi ya FIFA. Teremusha, teremusha angusha kakalita. Alikula fist, kirimba, alikuja fist. Narila na tuko east, tuliza venya alifanywa. Miondoko lazima ondoka kama umezima. Uliza Harry Grace venya alifanya.
Alichoma mbogi wakatai kuokoka. Hapa kaujiku dance, nurudi kulo metoka. Ndani ya club fast na wamusho kutoka. Rombosea boys fit ni kakiuno ina moto. Oka, one night na mini unaomoshwa. Miondoko fanya tu kama kwa kumekosha. Ukikam bash bila boti unaondoka. Vunja mifupa miondoko bado slow.
Mamio mio 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 ndoko. Mamio 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 ndoko. Mamio mio 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 ndoko. Sasi inadonjo wasi ni kumoto. Mamio mio 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 ndoko. Mamio 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 ndoko. Mamio mio 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 ndoko. Sasi inadonjo wasi ni kumoto.
Manjuka ni kama unarushama mikono. Tingisha kichwa chungu sivunje kisogo.
Hey! Yo! Boom, boom, ba, boom. That you can learn a lot just by watching Maisha TV.
Woo!
Hello there. Now, one of the goals of the CBC is to nurture students' talents.
Yeah, nurture students' talents. Wow. And I have a talent too.
Oh, really?
See, I can shake my head.
Clearly, I can see that, Junior. That is so nice of me, my friend Junior. So, at Maisha TV, we equally value talent. And that's why we bring you an amazing program that will just provide a platform for our students to just showcase whatever talent that is burning inside of them.
And I have a talent. Did I just shake my head before?
You did. I can see
okay,
that.
Okay.
Oh, wow.
So kids, you should be expecting this and more. So join me, Faith Shikanga, every Saturday from 6 to 10 a.m. for this amazing show.
And I'm here
only
too. I'm here
on,
too.
Oh, I can see you.
I'm here too.
That is what I saw. Only on Maisha Kids on Maisha Television.
Maisha Kids?
Yeah.
Did you just say Maisha Kids?
Maisha Kids.
Maisha Kids.
Yeah, it is happening.
All right.
So see you there and don't miss for anything.
Every Monday to Friday at 5 p.m. and Saturdays at 9 a.m.
Let's go.
Only on Maisha TV. Enjoy, learn, dance. Maisha Kids on Maisha TV.
Woo!
Play kids.
Yo. Tano nane. Kwa nini kesho? Si kesho. Tunatoka Nairobi mzima East bus mpaka CBD. Ndo mbogi mevisha drill 254 tunachafua scene. Sindo the trend NTV. Kwa hii game sima MVP. Na kaa kuna mzana bishana kamizi size za try kuresist. Tunatoka Nairobi mzima East bus mpaka CBD. Ndo mbogi mevisha drill 254 tunachafua scene. Sindo the trend NTV. Kwa hii game sima MVP. Na kaa kuna mzana bishana kamizi size za try kuresist. Kwa wala ni recognize mini big boy uno. Cause this is bado unakangwa ata kome ivisha judo. Manambli tunawa round, nikatu nacheza ludo. Brush wako na slide DM, sina time ya makuro. Bro wangu alipurura stock, pia mika baki nime fitness flag. Ama riza na unaneza duju, wamepiga maragi. Itabaki tutoke kwa ground, tuache kutwa ma local tag. Mahita kwendeni uko, sifanya kitu jia ma fans. Tuko ntop jia KCC, ma observe mzima tunawaping. Tupa B au COD, but real kwa hizi streets. We ready to risk a touchy bali ya tu na pupa tu hang na fali. Wejua hii gang ni kali na penda na mademo wa geti kali. Tuko strap na makori in case ama nambla jigasa na die smoke. Tuko strap na makori in case ama nambli wa jigasa na die smoke. Maziwa zetu ziko fresh yendenu uko na izo ndagizenu imbo. Uta survive aje kwa jungle man na hauta footy dough. Tunatuko venerobi mzima east bus mpaka CBD. Mendo mbogi mevisha drill 254 tunachafua scene. Sindo the trend NTV. Kwa hii game sima MVP. Na kaa kuna mzana bishana kamizi size za try kuresist. Tunatoka Nairobi mzima east west mpaka CBD. Ndo mbogi mevisha drill 254 tunachafua scene. Sindo the trend NTV. Kwa hii game sima MVP. Na kaa kuna mzana bishana kamizi size za try kuresist.
Makuno mevisha drill 254 sima number uno. Unezuliza number uno.
Mina dai cash do wap hadi ma euros debop ki anon t man agagali o me kwa kichwa nina ma alphabet ABCD stay tuned kwa hit tv na team ina shutdown CBD na marapa kwa week kwa street amkudungwa BCG stay tuned kwa hit tv na team ina shutdown CBD na marapa kwa week kwa street amkudungwa BCG niko joke kwa scene mkono zinarushwa right and left kwa street usbebe fala go hard catch in a BMX B-boys tunaenda viral breaking news kwa CNN na ukileta ujinga kwa mbogi unapigwa X my bro this life is crazy and welcome to the city of sex our say wamekarima knives kings for defense juu gang yo kwanga safi usi tempt no offense na ukileta ujinga kwa mbogi unapigwa X.
It's to the dirty.
We want to move and a little bit different. So we want our next item is the turn, twister turn, twister. Turn. I'm gonna go and I want to move you. Successfully do a turn, twister turn, twister. Where you want to do the turn, twister.
Primary school. I have a turn twister. If mathematician can mathematize mathematics mathematically, why can't I mathematize mathematics mathematically like mathematician? If mathematician can mathematize mathematics mathematically, why can't I mathematize mathematics mathematically like mathematician? If mathematician can mathematize mathematics mathematically, why can't I mathematize mathematics mathematically like mathematician?
Mayolo tonight.
Hey kids, did you know that you can learn a lot just by watching Maisha TV?
Woo!
Hello there. Now one of the goals of the CBC is to nurture students' talents.
Yeah, nurture students' talents. Wow. And I have a talent too.
Oh, really?
See, I can shake my head.
Clearly, I can see that, Junior. That is so nice of me, my friend Junior. So at Maisha TV, we equally value talent. And that's why we bring you an amazing program that will just provide a platform for our students to just showcase whatever talent that is burning inside of them.
And I have a talent. Did I just shake my head before?
You did. I can see
okay,
that.
Okay, okay.
Oh, wow, wow.
So kids, you should be expecting this and more. So join me, Faith Shikanga, every Saturday from 6 to 10 a.m. for this amazing show.
And I'm here
only
too. I'm here
on,
too.
Oh, I can see you.
I'm here too.
That is what I saw. Only on Maisha Kids on Maisha Television.
Maisha Kids?
Yeah,
did
Maisha
you,
Kids.
Did you just say Maisha Kids?
Maisha Kids.
Maisha Kids.
Yeah, it is happening.
All right.
So see you there and don't miss for anything.
Every Monday to Friday at 5 p.m. and Saturdays at 9 a.m.
Let's go.
Only on Maisha TV. Enjoy, learn, dance. Maisha Kids on Maisha TV.
Woo!
Hey kids. You can learn a lot just by watching Maisha TV.
Woo!
Hello there. Now, one of the goals of the CBC is to nurture students' talent.
Yeah, nurture students' talents. Wow. And I have a talent too.
Oh, really?
See, I can shake my head.
Clearly, I can see that, Junior. That is so nice of me, my friend Junior. So, at Maisha TV, we equally value talent. And that's why we bring you an amazing program that will just provide a platform for our students to just showcase whatever talent that is burning inside of them.
And I have a talent. Did I just shake my head before?
You did. I can see
okay,
that.
Okay, okay.
Oh, wow, wow.
So kids, you should be expecting this and more. So join me, Faith Shikanga, every Saturday from 6 to 10 a.m. for this amazing show.
And I'm here
only
too. I'm here
on,
too.
Oh, I can see you.
I'm here too.
That is what I saw. Only on Maisha Kids on Maisha Television.
Maisha Kids?
Yeah,
did Maisha you, Kids. Did you just say Maisha Kids?
Maisha Kids.
Maisha Kids.
Yeah, it is happening.
All right.
So see you there and don't miss for anything.
Every Monday to Friday at 5 p.m. and Saturdays at 9 a.m.
Let's go.
Only on Maisha TV. Enjoy, learn, dance. Maisha Kids on Maisha TV.
Woo!
Hey kids.
A poem entitled See My Eye. Welcome. See my eye. See my nose. See my teeth, see my finger, see my knees, see my toe. Now you are seeing all of me. I am me and you are you. We are
na leo tuko hapa kujengana vivo.
Yes.
Leo tuko hapa kujiba kujibanda. Ndio.
Yes.
Leo tunafanya nini tunajiba?
You can learn a lot just by watching Maisha TV.
Woo!
Hello there. Now, one of the goals of the CBC is to nurture students' talents.
Yeah, nurture students' talents. Wow. And I have a talent too.
Oh, really?
See, I can shake my head.
Clearly, I can see that, Junior. That is so nice of me, my friend Junior. So, at Maisha TV, we equally value talent. And that's why we bring you an amazing program that will just provide a platform for our students to just showcase whatever talent that is burning inside of them.
And I have a talent. Did I just shake my head before?
You did. I can see that.
Okay.
So kids, you should be expecting this and more. So join me, Fetchikanga, every Saturday from 6 to 10 a.m. for this amazing show.
And I'm here
only
too. I'm here
on,
too.
Oh, I can see you.
I'm here too.
That is what I saw. Only on Maisha Kids on Maisha Television.
Maisha Kids?
Yeah.
Did you just say Maisha Kids?
Maisha Kids.
Maisha Kids.
Yeah, it is happening.
All right.
So see you there and don't miss for anything.
Every Monday to Friday at 5 p.m. and Saturdays at 9 a.m.
Let's go!
Only on Maisha TV. Enjoy, learn, dance. Maisha Kids on Maisha TV.
Woo!
Hey kids.
Now we are at the principal's office. Now the moment I just walked in, the sight of the trophies were quite striking, and I could not help but had to have this one because it is the biggest. I am just so glad. And well, the principal, this is just a clear indication that indeed this is a home of champions.
Exactly.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, we won this one the other year during the music festivals, the nationals.
Uh-huh.
And we were position one.
Wow.
In another class.
Wow.
Yes.
Say double, because the trophies tell it all.
Yes.
I just love it. Now, I am not sure what these trophies are for, but hongera.
Thank you. Thank
it
you.
It is quite something. Asante sana. And
yeah. So these trophies, some are for music, some are for performances.
Wow.
So the school gets involved in several activities.
It is crystal clear.
Yes.
Yeah.
Mm.
Asante once again for
welcome.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Now, sir, I just wanted you to just quickly tell us just a brief history of the school. When the school started, Ndere Boys, when the school started,
yes.
The population currently,
yes.
And finally where the school is located.
Thank you. As you can see there, the school was started in the year 1980.
Mm-hmm.
Previously, it was the boarding section of the other school, that's Ndere Mixed.
Mm-hmm.
But it was later registered as a standalone boarding primary. Yeah, the first head teacher was Bwana Daniel Otieno. Later, we had Mr. Baji. And from 1999 to 2019, you can see we had Mr. Lude.
Yeah.
I came here in the year 2020, and up to this time, I'm here. Yes, otherwise, the school is located in Siaya County, Gemiala sub-county. Yeah, well, as you know, we are doing the 844 curriculum, that's the classes we are living,
mm-hmm.
and we have the CBC.
Yeah.
At the moment, we have 371 pupils. Yes. So, of this, we have 20 are boarders. Sorry, 20 are the scholars, and the rest are boarders.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
That is quite a number.
Mm-hmm.
I must say that the school looks quite incredible. Just walking in,
yes.
You have this positive view about the school.
Yes.
And that, sir, I must really congratulate you on that.
Yeah, thank you for that.
Now, I just, now, CBC is on,
yes.
Right now, and it is clear that we are really embracing it.
Yes.
It is a new thing, sir.
Yes.
The parents, mm-hmm. the teachers, and finally the students themselves.
Yes.
It's something that they are still coming to terms with. So I just wanted you to tell us through the whole process of the CBC.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's face it, sir. As much as it's on,
mm-hmm.
we do have some challenges of the way. We are not there yet.
Yes.
It's not really, we have not really just understood what it is all about.
Yes.
So through the whole process, I just wanted you to tell us some of the challenges that you might be facing on this new curriculum, the CBC curriculum.
Thank you, madam. As you have said, a new thing must always have challenges.
Mm.
Otherwise, I know challenges are worse in other places than other places. Yeah, here we are. We started well, but the challenges were there from the word go. There is the issue of teachers. But I can say at the moment a little bit okay because the government posted 2 teachers.
Oh.
But again, the challenge is if it is a primary, you post a teacher who can teach only mathematics and chemistry.
Exactly.
What do you expect them to do here?
Yeah.
Maybe they can teach maths and maybe some little science.
Yeah.
You have a teacher who teaches only, specialized in agriculture and another subject.
Yeah.
You bring him here. So what about these other subjects? So there is a challenge. The issue of teachers is a big challenge. The graduates usually specialize. Mm-hmm. Once they come here, they come in their areas of speciality. Okay. We have around 14 subjects that are supposed to be taught.
Okay.
So that is a challenge.
Wow.
It's a challenge.
Yeah.
Then move to the issue of infrastructure.
Mm-hmm.
A big problem still.
Mm-hmm.
It's only that the classes that were being used by the previous candidates, mm-hmm. the ones who did KCP,
mm-hmm.
Are there. And these classes can be able to accommodate the learners in the junior secondary at the moment.
Mm-hmm.
But next year, if the government fails to bring in the construction of some classes, I think we'll be in tatters.
Okay.
Otherwise, textbooks has also been an issue, but as from last week, we started receiving textbooks. For now, we have received 4 subjects.
Okay.
Earlier before that, I think through cooperation with my BOM and the teachers, we had secured some books that were being used by teachers.
Mm.
So we started learning a little bit early.
Okay.
As we are moving on, yes, the books are there. They are now, the pupils' books are there and they are now using.
Mm-hmm.
But we started a bit earlier.
Wow.
That does not mean that we don't have challenges.
Mm-hmm.
We have challenges. So it forces us again to talk to our teachers,
mm-hmm.
the regular teachers who are handling the primary.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
To get in and assist in some other subjects
some
in the same class.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. So it is only through talking and agreeing that we can make it work.
Now, sir, just on that, about the whole issue of the teachers.
Yes.
Because most of these teachers are specialized in certain subjects.
Yes.
It's clear that they might find it hard to handle the other subjects that they are not really quite familiar with.
Exactly, exactly.
How do you deal with that?
That is the only place where you can now ensure your teacher gets in, the regular teacher gets in.
Mm-hmm.
If your teacher was handling social studies, you had a teacher who was handling social studies in class 6,
mm-hmm.
maybe he was handling it in 7, 8 earlier.
Mm-hmm.
If you don't have a teacher posted with the right combinations to handle that,
uh-huh.
that's the time you can now talk to him,
mm-hmm.
and convince him to go and assist the learners. Because the pupils are now with you in school.
Yeah.
What do you do?
You have to
do something.
Yeah,
and this is a burden.
Yeah.
The parent believes that they are doing the right thing by taking their child or their son to that school.
Yeah.
Now as the head teacher, you have a responsibility.
Clear.
How will this boys be handled?
Okay.
You have to get into that.
Yeah, that has been so clear.
Yes.
Now, talking about parents, sir, this is a curriculum that parents play. Parents are key players in this curriculum. So I just wanted to know just how supportive are the parents, because with CBC parents have to dig deeper into their pockets.
Yeah.
It has come with its demands. Just
True.
How supportive are our parents?
And that's where I'll say that Ndere is a little bit lucky.
Wow.
And as we talk, I can say we are ahead of others.
Okay.
This is because of the support from the parents.
Mm-hmm.
I remember I had a meeting with them last week,
mm-hmm.
and they asked me, Mwalimu, tell us any challenge that you have that you feel we can fit in.
Okay.
I shared with them some of the challenges,
mm-hmm.
and some of them also got in.
Mm-hmm.
Like we have computers, computer studies is going to be there.
Wow.
Some of them raised their hands and said that, yes, Mwalimu, me, I'm going to bring a computer.
That is
I'm
so
going
nice.
To do this. I'm going to do this. That's a support. That
it is.
Is
that's
unique.
Massive support.
It is unique.
Yeah.
So, if we have a problem and we share with them, that parent who has something to add to the school, they are always willing. I've never had a problem with them. They are always willing. Otherwise, again, we cannot give them all the problems. Like infrastructure, I want to give it to the government to see what it can do.
It is.
I'll also bring it to my board.
Mm-hmm.
They see what they can do about it. And also the CBF, they should see what they can do about
they
it.
They should actually check it.
Yes.
That is so nice.
Yeah.
Now, just still on CBC, it's clear that this curriculum is, it's quite demanding.
Yes.
Now, it's clear that parents are really straining.
Yes.
So I just wanted to know as a school if you face any financial strain.
Now it has to be there. The demand of CBC is quite much.
It is.
So, you know, some things are getting in that we did not budget with at the beginning.
Yeah.
They are now getting in.
Mm-hmm.
But what do you do? The child is in school. You deal with what you can handle. I think when things becomes bad, I'll again call my parents
to come,
and they'll have to get in. And I even prepared them when we had a meeting,
mm-hmm.
that please, in case you are called upon to chip in mm-hmm. in any area, please be willing. They promise to that they'll support mm. because this is what we now have.
Yeah.
I usually say that the child is in school, but at one time mm. that child will come home
mm.
and you will be with the child. If he failed to acquire what he was supposed to acquire in school,
mm.
then it will be a problem to you at home.
Back.
We will send the problem back to you.
So.
And we don't want a child to leave this school
okay.
with those problems.
So.
Thank you for that.
Okay. Mm. So now all work.
Yeah.
With no play, definitely will make our boys so dull. Yes. So I just wanted to know some of the co-curricular activities that you engage in. Because with the sight of these trophies,
mm.
I am sure we do have quite a number.
You are right.
Yeah.
Now looking up here, leave academics aside.
Uh-huh.
This one was won in the nationals.
Okay.
That is music
mm-hmm.
competitions.
Mm-hmm.
And we participate in music,
mm-hmm.
starting from the lowest level to the highest level.
Oh.
Yeah, we never fail to reach the nationals.
Wow.
Last year we presented two items in the nationals,
mm-hmm.
and one became position one, mm-hmm. another one became position two.
Wow.
It has been like that all these years. So leaving music aside, uh-huh. the school is very well known in football.
Oh.
We are the champions here.
Yeah.
In this space,
mm-hmm.
it is Ndere boys.
It is Ndere boys.
Ndere boys. Don't leave handball aside.
Uh-huh.
We are the zonal, we are the basal champions,
mm-hmm.
and two of our boys reach the nationals in
wow.
handball.
That is so amazing.
Yeah, they do it.
Wow.
So everything we do here is done with a lot of dedication.
Yeah.
And I say the uh-huh. truth is that my teachers are dedicated.
Mm-hmm.
The PAPs are dedicated,
mm-hmm.
and when we have something to handle, we usually do it to our level best.
Yeah.
That's where we are.
Wow.
Yes.
That is quite splendid, sir, if you ask me.
Yes.
Now, I just wanted to know, maybe just on the part of generally the school.
Yes.
Okay, the core business of a school is academics.
Yes.
So I just wanted to switch, I just wanted us to switch it back to mm. performance a little bit.
Thank you.
Generally, just tell us about your performance.
Thank you.
And to just narrow it
mm.
down to last year's performance,
mm-hmm.
the main score that you had,
yes.
what your top five students scored,
mm-hmm.
and finally, the best subject. And of course, the best subject had to be the highest
yes.
being performed.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Thank you for that again. Last year, I registered 103 candidates.
Mm-hmm.
We had the first three PAPs tying
mm-hmm.
with 412.
Wow.
Yeah, 412. Mm-hmm. Then from 412, three of them, we went to 409,
mm-hmm.
405, 402, 401, 400. So if I count all of them from the number that was having 400 and above, we had 10. 400 and above, we had 10 candidates. 10.
That is quite a number.
And to us, it was a drop because the other year we had 12. It was a drop. We had 12. Otherwise, all the subjects met their targets.
Mm-hmm.
English was the highest, but it did not meet its target.
Oh.
They had a target of 75, but they had 72. The school mean was also 342.
Okay.
Yeah, most of our boys, out of this, 113.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, 113.
Uh-huh.
36 of them have gone to national schools.
Wow.
The rest have gone to extra county,
mm-hmm.
and we only have two who have gone to county schools.
You know, sir, something funny, I just love how you keep tabs with your school.
Yes.
You have the numbers of whoever went to national schools.
Exactly.
And county school. It is all mastered in your head.
And in fact, if I have time, I can tell you the names of all those people who went to national schools, and I can tell you the people who went also to extra county schools, and even the schools they went to.
You have quite a
lot. Yes, I've been a teacher in that class.
Uh-huh.
I teach.
Mm-hmm.
I know my peers because I teach them.
Okay.
So I have that knowledge.
Now, Yeah. That is so nice. Now, still on that, now that you've talked about academics, and it's clear that your school definitely is one of the performing schools in Siaya County. Mm-hmm. So just on that, I just wanted you to know, it's clear you're keeping tabs. I am so glad about that.
Yes.
I just wanted you to tell us, maybe if you have, maybe of course, alumni who pass through school, this school, and you can actually recognize them, those people that are actually successful in different fields. And if you think we know them, you can go ahead and tell us their names. Our viewers will be so glad to know about them.
I'm sure you must know some of them. First, I want to recognize that there is an association for the alumni of Ndere. Mm-hmm. They have an association which has been so supportive to the school. Mm-hmm. In fact, right now they are working on the library on the other side.
Oh.
They have done the floor, they have tiled the floor, mm-hmm. and they are also creating a studio attached to the library. That one is a project that they are going to do in the course of the year, but they have promised. Otherwise, I want to recognize, first we have the chairman, the school chairman.
Okay.
He is an alumni of this place. He's called Engineer Ngo.
Wonderful.
Yeah, that is an alumni.
Mm-hmm.
We have Bwana Jason Oyugi, has been so supportive, and he's also the secretary of the Association of the Alumni.
Mm-hmm.
I also want to recognize some of these great people who have really been of support to the school.
Mm-hmm.
That is the Director of Medical Services, CIA. He's called Bwana Kennedy Orwenjo.
Wow.
We want to thank him and we want to appreciate him. He has been part of us.
Mm-hmm.
There is Professor Loyo. There is Engineer David Bolo. Mm-hmm. He's with the Davis and Shatliff.
Uh-huh.
We have Dr. Ojo, that is a lecturer at Masinde Muliro University.
Wow.
That's just among the few, but we have so many of them. They support us. Even as we are here, they visit, they talk to our learners.
Mm-hmm.
And let me not forget, during KCP time, our candidates don't eat normal meals.
Oh, wow.
They don't eat the usual nyoyo, usukuma, ugali, nyama.
Yeah.
It is a special one.
Yeah.
That's the time they'll have chapatis, kuku, nyama, soda, and they budget themselves. Tell us what they want. We do the little budgeting and we communicate to the alumni, the association, through the secretary and the chairman.
Mm.
They talk, see how to share the budget.
Mm.
We thus usually receive the money.
Oh, they make it so easy.
Yeah, it's so easy. So, Mwalimu, here is the money. Now do as had been agreed. And they also come to talk to our learners. You see, the issue of motivating learners is very important in a school.
Yeah, very, very.
Yeah, who is who?
Mm.
They come.
Mm-hmm.
When a pupil hears that, yes, I was sleeping in that dormitory, eating the same meal, and now I'm engineer so-and-so, I'm professor so-and-so.
Mm-hmm.
That thing that they'll also be engineers, professors, and doctors gets into them.
It does.
It is a motivation, actually.
Very.
They work knowing very that they'll be able to reach that level.
Yeah.
That's where we are, madam.
I just love how you have these alumni of this school well organized.
Very organized.
Okay, okay.
And very concerned.
Yeah, they are, they are.
Yes.
Now, I am so glad.
Yes.
And I really, wherever those alumni are, that is so thoughtful of you to even start a library and motivate your students. That is so thoughtful, wherever they are, you Kazi Mzuri sana.
Thank you for that.
Now, I just wanted to know, now, it is clear from your... From the performance of the school, that this is one of the performing school.
Exactly.
Just wrapping up the show, I just wanted you to kindly tell us that one thing that makes Ndere Boys outstanding from the other schools.
Thank you. Number one is parental involvement.
Okay.
We involve our parents in all the activities that we have in school. Number two, we focus on the ball. The teachers are aware. If the child is brought here and we want the child to get out of this place a changed person, somebody who is not the way he got in, the focus that is there is to improve this child in all aspects.
Okay.
We improve the child academically, socially, spiritually, and any other. The other thing is commitment of the teachers. The teachers are committed to deliver what should be delivered to them. Boys, those three are the pillars of our performance.
Wow.
Yeah.
Thank you so much, sir. Mm. I really feel honored, and I just love how you keep tabs with your students.
Exactly.
That is quite exceptional of you. It's very rare for principals to do that.
Yeah, they but are my children.
Yeah, that is so nice.
Yes.
So we really had a nice time just moving around the school.
Yes.
And just watching how clean and organized the school is.
Thank you.
So I just wanted to really give you a big thank you for inviting us as Maisha TV to be here.
Mm-hmm.
I have had a blast.
Yes.
And I just want to appreciate you on that. Mm-hmm. And I'm just hoping that maybe next time we might just have a second visit. You know, maybe. Just
I want it even tomorrow. You should make more visits.
Wow.
And also interact with our people.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah. Asante. Thank you so much for your time. And for our viewers, I just want to appreciate you for taking time to just join us on this amazing show. And of course, this could not be a success without the great team that I'm working with. The cameraman, I just want to appreciate you for that. So asante, and it is bye for now. I've been your host, Faith Shikanga. Let's meet next week, same time, and of course, a different place.
Naifanya sai, kwani ni kesho, na nimetoka faist, najuaje mi special, mayolo tunai, ile no question, when mama kayai, sofunga ules.
Maskaki it's Africana, it's time to go to school, wake up! Shoes, pull up your socks and go. Let's go to school, so we never retire. I'll never look my back. Pick up your shoes, pull up your socks and go. I wake up in the morning, I wash up my face. I lift up my eyes and pray to the Father to guide on my way. I look into my future, this how I want to be. I can never be so sad, worried in my life. Ndi mugumu nino musinji, okusoma anti kwe musinji. Is the key to the future, everywhere I go. Let's go to school, so we never retire. I'll never look my back, pick up your shoes, pull up your socks and go. Let's go to school, so we never retire. I'll never look my back, pick up your shoes, pull up your socks and go. I wanna be a doctor when I grow up. Treat all my friends and the people at home. Teach them to love my mother,
my father,
and my father,
my country.
What the fizz is a bula. So go wasaba. Have a dream in your life, never give up. Clean your shoes, pack up your books, pick up your pen and go. Let's go to school, so we never retire. I'll never look my back. Pick up your shoes, pull up your socks and go. Let's go to school, so we never retire. I'll never look my back. Pick up your shoes, pull up your socks and go. Oturoto kumacha tunuma na yoyi nokutwelesa okelenkela mulimu wanguzi. Kivuka tingoba chiloto Mkube mkuba na yenge na mumaso. Jagalabu chenga diomu kubalodi. Hey, ndi mugumu nino musinji. Okusoma anti kwe musinji. Is the key to the future, everywhere I go. Let's go to school, so we never retire. I'll never look my back. Pick up your shoes, pull up your socks and go. Let's go to school.